Welcome to a classic holiday concert presented by the Charles City Community Chamber Orchestra. At this time, please turn your cell phone to silent. Thank you for joining us for the third season of the Charles City Chamber Community Orchestra. The Chamber Orchestra is a volunteer organization run by a committee, and we give special thanks to Mr. Gene Martin, our conductor, Nancy Western, the Charles Theater, the Trinity United Methodist Fine Arts and Performance Committee, Jim and Virginia Zastrow Smith, Mr. Brad Beal, the Charles City High School Chamber Choir, Keiko Kassab, Rick McDonald at Jackson Street Press, and Chris Cleveland, our harpsichord player. This is going to be a special concert. The Charles City Community Chamber Orchestra is conducted by Mr. Gene Martin, and our concertmaster is Tracy McGregor. The orchestra will perform Air on the G String by Bach and Eine kleine Nachtmusik by Mozart. They will then be joined by the Charles City Chamber Choir under the direction of Mr. Brad Beal. The Chamber Choir is a select group of 23 singers, grades 9 through 12, that study a high level of repertoire and musicianship. They are an example of the exciting groups that are part of the fine arts of Charles City High School. They will be performing Gloria, Allegro movement. Then there will be a short 10-minute intermission. We will join the orchestra after that for three movements of the St. Paul Suite, and the Chamber Choir and Orchestra will conclude our program with Still, Still, Still. You are truly in for an enjoyable afternoon. Also, check out the Charles City Community School District site, December Fine Arts Link. There are more opportunities to hear the choirs and to learn about the Caroling fundraiser going on December 15th to raise money for the new choir robes, or you can contact Mr. Beal at the high school. Mark your calendars for the Charles City Community Chamber Orchestra's next concert, which will be Saturday, March 26, 2016. Now, our conductor, Mr. Gene Martin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.